in Abdallah, the dean of students, president of the university. We are sending students out for these competitions in a very difficult environment, this COVID era. And our expectation is that most of the issues that are going to be debated there, whatever the themes, they also have to cover the status of the student within the COVID era. SRH issues within the COVID environment. Issues that are affecting students because of the COVID pandemic. Those debates, very helpful issues have been raised, but most of them had to do with students' life on campus. The missing link usually is the off-campus life. But I think the greatest part of all these debates is they have enlightened students on issues of sexual reproductive health, issues that are normally not discussed at home, issues that they normally would not discuss with friends. But because of these debates, they opened up as peers to be able to discuss some of these issues. Currently, the environment in which we are in, to tell you the truth, the students are very much affected, especially mentally. They need support, but they can only get support if these issues are talked about. We are unique because of our niche in the first place. Remember, we are a university of culture and heritage. We are the custodians of that niche. So for us, talking about sexual reproductive health, it takes us back to our culture, where we talk to our girl child, to our boy child, about umu and how to live in a society, how to become a good citizen. My message to them is, issues of sexual reproductive health are very important, especially to the students. Before they go for that debate, they need to do some research around whatever they are going to be debating on. When you talk, remember, you're coming from an institution of higher learning. You need to put your arguments in an academic way. The debate has to be different. The way you used to debate at high school, it has to be different now, because we expect that you are now a researcher. Do some research before you go for the debate. Get the facts right. Put your arguments right. Be clear and be composed and confident. We want to hear facts. We want to get solutions from the debates.